She has needed for Birkenstock. Birken. Half skin leather lining. This is the template. Buckle and hardwares. I have my punch in here. Pair of scissors. I've needed this punch board. My mallet. Writing materials. Brush. Last. Tears needed for making Birkenstock. Let's go. Space for last thing.
So guys, I'm trying to draw this strap for the buckles. Pay close attention. This right here is the sole for the Birkenstock. I'm trying to cut it out, so pay close attention, guys. So while cutting, guys, make sure to give some allowance for the filing. Make sure to give some space around.
For me and
I forgot to store before. Automatic movement. Then you now, now you say you're supposed to pick up, no? You to pick up.
Automatic movement.
Food, you know, they give one. Nothing, nothing.
Okay, you block that way. You say another way, not there, now. Okay, no matter.
Right here, I'm trying to make the strap fit in the loop, the holes, the two loopholes for the buckle. So, guys, please pay attention.
Is that easy? Just enough into the pocket. Everything, it goes still.
It goes still, but it looks fine.
So now I'm punching the holes, trying to fit in the holes for the strap. So I'm punching them. Pay close attention, guys.
Yeah, something like this, I'll be mashed off back. Yeah, so I'll make it to be sleep.
Don't use hand.
Let's see how to go.
Thank you. So as you can see, I'm trying to add the soul to the baking stock. Sorry for the view, guys. I was the one doing the video and everything myself.
Come here. You don't see who that gives. I saw you look at.
Gracias.